My name is Jason Pritzel. I'm the lead geologist at Budinger & Associates. So our role as a geologist at Budinger, we go out and we log test pits and we log soil borings and we figure out what's going on at the site beneath the ground surface so that we can relay what we've discovered to the engineers and they can ultimately make the best decision for the project. The most important thing about what we do, being able to correctly identify the types of materials that are beneath the ground surface that are going to impact the project. Most of our work entails new construction. We've done some projects that involve buildings that have already been constructed and maybe they're undergoing some degree of settlement, and now we need to figure out why is this building settling. So we'll go in and do a subsurface exploration and figure out how to fix the problem. I got my Bachelor of Science degree in geology at Eastern Washington University. If I could describe my experience at Eastern in one word, it'd be adventurous. The classroom was great. The instructors really set us up for success moving forward after graduation. It's very important work. Something that's got to be done.
Learn more about careers and career paths at careerexplorenw.org.